Welcome to another video. Sunday morning. I'm off to church. It's a nice little ride there. 14 minutes maybe, something like that. So let's get it. Smoke today, so that's good. What the? That was not good. Whatever he was doing. Is this a one way? Oh, I gotta get over. Well, that'll fix that. I don't think I had to go down that one. Here, I'm gonna stop. Because I don't know what's going on. Girl was looking at me. I just need to memorize the road that I turned left on so I don't have this problem, because it was a problem last time I went and now it's a problem again because I have no idea where I'm going. I don't think it's yet, actually. I'm not sure though, that's the thing. I don't remember passing that, so I think I went too far. Oh crap. I just don't know where to go. I really don't. Yeah, I'm turning off. I'm checking my resources. Yeah, I don't freaking know. Let's go without directions today. That'll be a good idea. I said that the past two times.
Let's find out if I went too far or not. I think I did. So I take a right? Oh, so it is not yet. It's not yet. It's Hall Street. Got it. All right. So I was right. Didn't go too far.
It's just me second guessing myself. Oh, look at that. Open road today, boys. Still gonna send it. It's right here for sure. I know for a fact that it's this. Okay, let's get it. Okay, now I gotta wait for all these cars because I turned left right here. I don't know where I'm going now, man. I just don't know. I remember seeing that bug. Yes, I'm in the right spot. Okay, we're good. And it's really cold. I'm excited to get in a warm area. Right here. Got it. That's familiar right off the bat. Oh, right here. Speed bumps. Let's jump it. No, I'm just kidding. I won't jump it. I'll go right in between them like this. Park next to this real motorcycle. Victory. No, I'm gonna put up a misunderstanding.
I had a GS850 once.
Really? Nice.
It was fun.
It is definitely fun.
Yeah, they're good bikes.
Yeah, it's my first one, so.
Yeah.
Good starter.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Thanks, you too.
that guy was nice. He said he owned the same bike that I have, except an 850 instead of a 650. Nice freaking blinker, jackass. Backfire. Oh, gosh, it's cold. Wow. There's not a lane right there. What are you doing? I just saw all these three people just make their own lane right there. That's not a lane, but okay. Whatever works, I guess. Bro, you'll get there eventually. Got a bike to my left coming up. What is he gonna do? I'm scared. I'm just kidding. That's the guy who I talked to. Look at him, bro. He's already faster than me. How does that happen? He doesn't have a helmet though. So if I crash into him, I'll survive. Maybe he won't. Oh. No, what the... Bro. That's not a cross... Yes, it is a crosswalk, but I don't think we have to stop for them. Maybe I'm wrong, but... Alright. Well, that was a quick little video. Most didn't really happen, because I was just riding around, but... I go right here, so this guy can go, but he's not going for some reason. Yeah, you can go, buddy.